welcome to Vicky Goes Veg. And today we're going to start off with vegetables which actually people underestimate. Oh God, I can't eat these. Oh, what can I do with this? Arbi. Arbi ke saath kya chaat hi banega? Bhopla. I can't eat this, mom. I can't eat this. But that is all not true. Because I'm going to show you how to make this really cool, funky veg, which you could, you know, it's like almost like a fine dining restaurant kind of dish. Grilled eggplant with pumpkin and colocasia. So we're going to start off by slicing this eggplant. With a little bit of salt inside the water, we could actually purge them a bit. Uska pura bitterness nikal jayega. Great. Now, mere paas arbi hai. This is what they look like. What you need to do is either pressure cook them for about 10 to 15 minutes, or literally you can boil them in salted water, and then once they are there, they just easily peel like this. Look. All right. What I've done to make things easy, I have actually pre-roasted a pumpkin. Thoda salt, pepper, garlic, olive oil, all halka sa maine thyme dalke isko bake kar liya. Roughly chop it, put it back in here. Our colocasia. I like the flavor of spring onions. Yes. Crush the garlic. In the meanwhile, let me get rid of this pani. Let's just pat dry them now. Done. I'm going to season them with a little bit of salt, some cracked black pepper, some lovely marjoram leaves. Marjoram is almost like the cousin of the oregano. Let me get some olive oil and then we start grilling these eggplants just a little bit. It's maybe about a tablespoon of it. Put them all together, okay? Chalo, yahan pe thoda sa maine olive oil dal diya, about 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Yes, nice and hot and sexy, just like Vicky. Just very lightly saute spring onions and your chopped garlic. To that, I'm going to add a 1/2 teaspoon of ginger. Give it another saute. Oh, here we have some bhopla and kachalu, yani ke colocasia or pumpkin. Now, just a big pinch of smoked paprika and one nice big pinch of jeera as well. Some nice basil leaves in here. Just 1 sprig of thyme leaves in there straight away. And thodi si rosemary. Literally, just 1 teaspoon of nice mustard. So, a nice mustard, a little kick to our filling. Then I'm going to add just a pinch of salt. Some cracked black pepper.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.